नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, हमेशा खुश रहो बेटिया। आई एम जेवीएम डॉक्टर मीनाक्षी, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ शलाके तंत्र, फैकल्टी ऑफ आयुर्वेदिक साइंस, ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी। टुडे इन दिस सेशन वी विल डिस्कस द कर्ण रोग। ठीक है, वी विल डिस्कस द चैप्टर विच ट्रीट्स ऑफ द कॉज एंड सिम्टम्स ऑफ द डिसीज पेकुलियर टू द ईयर, दैट इज द ऑर्गन ऑफ हियरिंग। इट इज नोन एज अ कर्णगत रोग विज्ञानी। First, we'll discuss the classification of Karn Rog. So, 28 different forms of ear diseases are noticed in practice. The Karn Shul, earache, pranad, ringing or noise in the ear, vadhirya, deafness, shved, Karn Srav, discharge of pus, etc. from the ear, Karn Kandu, itching in the ear, Karn Gut, creamy kern, vermin infested ears, pratina, the two kinds of vitrithi, local abscess, kern pa, suppression of ear, puti kern, fetter in the ear, four kinds of arshas, cyst or polyps in the ear, seven kinds of arbut tumor and four kinds of shof, that is swelling. Then comes the symptoms of Karn Shul and Pranad. The violent aching pain in the region of the ear and inside the tympanum caused by the deranged local vayu, aggravated and obstructed by the other deranged doshas in the locality is called the Karn Shul or earache. Ringing and various other sounds in the ear are heard when the deranged vayu of the locality gets into the wrong way and remains there stuffed in the sound carrying channels of the organ. This disease is called the pranad. Then the symptoms of vadhirya and shved. Vadhirya, deafness, results from the continuance in the sound carrying channels of the deranged local vayu in combination with the deranged local cough in those localities without any way being remedied or subdued. An attack of Karn Shved. Expressing a peculiar sound in the ear may be attributed to such causes, so as to the use of any cold thing or exposure to cold after being treated with a head purging remedy, or to the continuance of the deranged local vayu in the sound passage, aggravated by excessive labor, by any wasting process in the system, or by taking articles of fear of astringent taste or of parching or ruksh property. Then the symptoms of Karn Srav and Karn Kandu. Regarding Karn Srav, any discharge or secretion of pus from the ear caused by the deranged bodily vayu stuffing the ear cavity owing to a blow on the head or a long immersion in water or a spontaneous suppression and bursting of an abscess in the inner ear is called Karn Srav. What is Karn Kandu? The excessive itching sensation in the ear due to the aggravation of local cough is called Karn Kandu. The symptoms of Karn Gut and Karn Pratinha. Any mucus accumulation in the ear dried and hardened by the heat of the local pit is called Karn Gut. When the dried accumulation of the ear in cases of Karn Gut becomes liquefied and comes out through the cavity of the nose and produces head disease, it is called Karn Pratinha. Next Karn Rog is creamy Karn. germination of vermins or of other local parasites in the cavities of the ear completely impairs the faculty of hearing and is called cremicorn from the existence of worms in the ear. And any abscess caused by any local ulcer or by a blow, as well as by any idiopathic abscess in the cavity of the ear, is known as karn vikriti. It is marked by a chalk and burning sensation and piercing and sucking pain, and it secretes red, yellow, reddish, bloody discharges. Next disease is karn pak. A process of suppression setting in any of these bowels in the ear through the aggravated condition of the deranged pith is marked by a blocked and putrid condition of the passage of the ear. The disease is called karn pak or the suppression of the ear. Next disease is putikarn. A discharge of condensed and fetid pus, whether accompanied or not with pain, is set up by the local mucus accumulation in the passage of the ear having been liquefied by the heat of the aggravated pith. This disease is called putikarn or pus in the ear. The symptoms are swelling, shof, tumors, harbuth, and polypoid growth, ulcer. In general, as has been described before, should be carefully understood by an experienced physician to be the symptoms of the diseases in the region of the ear. So here completes the session of karn rog. Thank you so much. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0, Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. I hope you are satisfied with my digital session. If you have any query, please mention in the comment box. I will resolve it soon. Thank you so much.